Willodeen loves all creatures that live around her town of perchance. The cute little hummingbears, and even the stinky loud screechers, who are not loved by the townspeople of perchance. The townspeople feel that the screechers are the reason the hummingbears are not returning to their usual roosting spot among the blue willows. Willodeen, though, does not believe this to be true, especially after finding a baby screecher, raising it, and studying its habits. Willodeen discovers the true reason the hummingbears are not returning, and now must convince the town council that all screechers must stay. Can Willodeen find her voice? Can she save the screechers and the town in the process? Read Willodeen, a 2022-23 Texas Bluebonnet nominee by Katherine Applegate.